all-around final in Group A. Then the leader, taking to the carpet now, Fanni Pignitzki of Hungary with the ribbon. A gymnast on the cusp of making history for her nation at the World University Games. Years ago, Fanni Pignitzki ended a 20-year drought for Hungary when it came to qualifying for the Olympic Games in rhythmic gymnastics. And here today, she could well end a drought, if you want to put it that way, of Hungary. At